Just me?
Potion. Do you have the potion?
Here you go. The potion and instructions on how to make it.
Silas, bless you. Or the Maker. Or whoever. It doesn't matter. Just thank you. I'll give it to her right away. If ever I can help the Inquisition, you have my word.
What do you need to keep these refugees warm?
Blankets, warm clothes, all of it. These poor sods lost everything when the mages and the Templars went crazy. If we were in a village, I could just pinch a blanket off a clothesline and be fine. Out here, I'm sure the apostates have plenty of supplies. Just haven't been able to find them.
Farewell.
And see you.
Mad with power.
The Templars aren't looking any better here.
Ah!
travel to Val Royeaux now, Seeker. The breach isn't going to close itself.
Indeed.
The sooner we obtain help for the breach, the better.
No normal wolf would fight with such determination.
The breach may have driven them mad, or perhaps a demon took command of the pack.
Out here, and for what purpose?
The skull illuminates certain objects in the distance. I am not familiar with such magic.
Of course, it had to be a skull that lights up creepy shit.
This must be Master Dennett.
You'll be wanting to speak with my husband. You'll be wanting to speak with my husband.
So you're the Inquisition, eh? Here you're trying to bring order back. It's high time someone did. Didn't expect it to be some Free Marcher's noble, though. Name's Dennett. I served Arleman for 30 years as horsemaster. I hear your Inquisition is looking for mounts.
It is. Can you help us?
Not at the moment. I can't just send 100 of the finest horses in Ferelden down the road like you send a letter. Every bandit between here and Haven would be on them like flies on crap. You'll have mounts once I know they won't end up as a cold winter's breakfast.
That sounds more than reasonable.
Glad to hear it. My wife Elena manages the farms, and Bron's in charge of my guards. They'll tell you what they need. Until then, you deserve something better than whatever knock-kneed plowneck they gave you. The chestnut over there is a purebred Ferelden Forder. Take care of him, and he'll take care of you, Inquisition.
Heard what my man said. If you want our horses, then we need our farmers back safe in their fields. Since the breach appeared, the wolves have gone mad. They come after our men like beasts with the water sickness. You deal with the wolves, and our farmers will be safe again.
How are these wolves acting differently from normal?
Normal wolves go after livestock, but come at them with a torch and a blade and they run. These beasts, though, it's like darkspawn during the Blight, or when the dead rose to attack us. They're possessed, or something like it. I've lost too many men to the beasts. I won't endanger more.
Farewell.
Good day to you.
Fancy trying out one of my courses?
What kind of racing are you talking about?
I set up a course over there with stakes in the ground. It's too narrow to race directly, so I time it with a sandglass. You try to ride the course before I call time.
I'll try one of your courses.
Wonderful. Get your horse and I'll set up the stakes. You make time. I'll throw in some of the dress money Father gave me. Consider it a donation to the Inquisition. Another race.
I'll speak with you later.
Nicely done. Fancy another race?
Set up the next course.
Great. Go get mounted. I'll put up the stakes straight away.